Gusto mo bang mag-retire na wala ka na talagang pinoproblema pagdating sa pera at hindi ka aasa sa pension at binibigay ng iba? If that is your desire, you got to watch this video.
Videos that will make you wealthy and debt-free.
Hi there, this is Chinky Tan, your pambansang wealth coach. I'm super excited to share with you in this session. Itong session natin na ito makakatulong po sa mga taong gusto mag-retire early. Hindi ko alam kung napakinggan nyo na yung word na FIRE, F-I-R-E. It stands for Financial Independence Retire Early. Kung gusto nyo mangyari yan, nako, you got to listen to this episode. Kasi dito pag-usapan natin yung 5 levels of independence, how you can really reach from one level to the other, and where are you currently at. So, wag na natin patagalin. Kumuha ka ng papel at ballpen. Let us evaluate where you are right now. Level 1 po, ang stage po nyo ay tinatawag nating financial dependency. You rely on others for expenses, no? Like for example, doon naman tayo nag-start, eh, di ba? Yung nakikitira ka, nakikain ka sa magulang mo. Hindi ka nagbabayad pa ng mga bills mo. Sila pa nagbabayad. In this level, pwede ka pang umasa. In this level, pwede ka maghanap ng trabaho. However, ito yung goal natin. Ang goal po natin is to be able to become independent. Oo. Ang goal po natin is makaalis po tayo. Kasi kung parati tayong dependent, no, wala tayong mangyayari. Hindi tayo magle-level up. Do you agree? Type agree if you agree. Level 2 naman po is what we call as financial stability. Ito naman, this is the part already where you are already taking some responsibility and you are already paying the bills, di ba? Nakakabayad ka na, nakakatulong ka na, and then not only nakakatulong ka na at meron ka ng sigurong plano that you want to move out, di ba? You want to make your own personal financial commitment. So it's important for you to go on from dependency to stability. At paano man malalaman kung achieve mo na yung stability, nababayaran mo na yung sariling mong bills, at the same time, nakapag-ipon ka na ng pera. Oo, di ba? Level number 3 naman po is what we call as debt freedom. Ibig ba sabihin, wala na akong utang? No, no, no. This is the part where you are being able to manage your debt, lalo na kung may car loan ka, housing loan ka, nababayaran mo na. Diba? At the same time, nakakapag-iipon ka na. Meron ka na tinatawag na emergency fund. Diba? Dito naman, ang kagandahan po dito, kumikita ka, nakakabayad ka ng mga obligation mo. At the same time, nakakabayad ka ng mga utang mo. So, ang importante po on this level po, ang pinaka-goal po natin is, number one, is to be able to get out of mga debts na yan para mabayaran na, para wala na tayong tinatawag na financial stress. So, bago pa tayo magpatuloy, I just like to say hi to Jewel Kasuay, at the same time, to Giselle Rodelas, at the same time, si Neptali John Clasio. Maraming salamat for tuning in. Nagpapa-shoutout po sila. Level 4 naman po is what we call as financial independence. Sa ganitong level, may sapat ka ng ipon, nakaka-survive ka na, dahil meron ka ng emergency fund na at least, ha, 3, 6, or 12 months. 3 months, 6 months, or 12 months. Kahit na hindi ka magtrabaho in 3 to 6 months or 12 months, nakakover mo yung basic mo, yung pagkain, tubig, no? You can survive, no? Again, a year without a job. And ang kagandahan po nito, no? Nakasusupport mo na talaga yung lifestyle mo. At the same time, na-ensure mo na nakakapag-invest ka na rin dito para sa mga future goals mo. Yan ang level 4. Siyempre naman, mapapasana all ka. Ang goal natin is to go to level 4 talaga. And then level 5, ang pinaka-ultimate goal po natin is financial abundance. When say abundance po, you are living more than enough. Sobrang-sobra ka na, di ba? On this part, di ba, hindi ka lang nakakapag-travel, hindi mo lang nabibili ang gusto mo, at the same time, nakakatulong ka na sa kapwa, di ba? You are already in a position to give back to other people. Focus on giving back and creating a positive impact in the world. So, on this stage po, money is not anymore concern for you. Ang focus mo is how to enjoy life to the fullest and how you can become a positive impact by helping other people. Grabe, no? Kung makikita mo to, from level 1 to level 5, nasa ang level ka na ngayon? Ulitin natin na financial dependence, that's level 1, financial stability. Ika nga, kumikita ka na, nakakatulong ka na. Number 3, debt freedom, wala ka na talagang utang, nakakabayad ka na sa utang. Number 4, financial independence ka na. At level 5 is financial abundance. If I would have to ask you right now, nasa ang level ka na? Tatandaan, tamang karunungan, tamang disiplina ang susi sa pagyaman.